Takže čaj, buřtení, za mikrofonem Acer.cz, vítám vás u Trin. Protože když je ten Steam Weekend, tak proč bych si to neskusil? Kámoš mě varoval, že je to velmi těžké, ale mně se líbí ta grafika. Tady se zoubkovou vílou se podíváme po tom světě. Tohle nepůjde. se dej ryb. Podej, klikni, abych mohl startovat. Jo. Tak jsem dostal achievement za to, že jsem kliknul. No. Zvuk. Jo. Trošku to stáhnu.
We have to get out of here.
Je, to je pěkný, to jsou pěkný zvuky. Tak jo. Asi by to měli hrát dva, ne? Ano. Co si dá dělat? Single player. Že bych si dal hardcore mod? To ani ne.
Once upon a time, in a land far, far away, a kingdom was prospering. But peace could only last so long. The old king died. With no descendant to the throne, the kingdom fell into chaos. Lust for power blinded warriors and wizards alike. New kings emerged, only to fall the next day. But the madness of men would soon be overshadowed by a far greater evil. The magic that once gave good fortune
transformed
into something sinister. One by one, grave by grave, the dead began to rise, feeding off the energy that grew stronger.
Čau, teta, ty jdeš na návštěvu.
Fear spread throughout the kingdom, and it was soon abandoned.
Ne, to bude strýček. Strýček Fido. On si honí to, nechci klacek, vidíte?
On the outskirts of the kingdom, near the
astral academy. Jo, tak tady máme nějakou mapu.
A thief carried out her cunning plan. She had learned of an ancient object of tremendous value.
Odsaď asi začínám, nebo se sem mám dostat.
The Astral Academy, left to rot in the face of the terrible enemy, had no one to keep the treasure safe. The time was right.
Tak jo. Takže, abych to, tak natočím dva, tři oťuky, možná čtyři, víc toho točit nebudu, protože se chystám na to limbo. A příjemnou zábavu. Snad to nebude taková stagnace, jak do posuď. Everything was perfect. Teď nás to provede, že můžu chodit, to jsem zjistil v tom zvláštním menu. Dobrý. O, tady se nemám čeho chytit. Jo. Yes. Ano. Že to tady nejde. To mám si skroutit takhle kabel? No tak. Je takhle. Aha. Hop. A na tohle se asi nedostanu. Nedostanu, že jo? Lol. Tady dole nic asi nebude, že ne? Ne. No jo, no. Kotva. Paní kotva. Takže Ačkem a Dčkem se můžu rozoupat, to je mi jasný. Jo. Super.
Ono se to za mnou zavřelo.
No nevadí. To byl vchod stejnak. Do porodnice. Okay. Takže... aha. Tohle bude trošku složitější, že jo? Léčko a jesko. Já pak to, kudy mám odejít z tohohle? Počkat, to bude nějaký fishtunt. Jo. Sorry za zdržení. Počkat, tady. Ne. Je. Ale ruka mého bratra. Big Brothers. No asi to...
The gentle moon smiled at the thief as she made her way towards the shrine of ancient treasure. Strangely, the protective charms around the shrine
to by mělo jít,
allowed
ne?
Her to enter unharmed.
Schválně, jestli to můžu rozstřelit, to by mě... tak ne. A teď bych se tam měl chytit, ne? No já na něj prdím, nebudu zdržovat, protože bych to pak zase stálo za starou belu. Dobrý den. Pan prezident není mezi námi. O, Aladinův pohlad. A nebo 40 lumpů. To byly kozy, slyšeli jste to?
As the thief lay her hand on the treasure, she had a tingling sensation.
Tingling sensation.
The thief would soon discover that fate had taken hold of her. Unknown to the thief,
the wizard
was just waking up. The wizard had taken a look in the spyglass and seen a terrible undead army. He was keen not to die.
By my trousers, I must escape.
He had been studying and trying hard to learn the elusive fireball spell that all wizards ought to know.
Čáry máry. Tyjo, on umí kouzelit, on umí kouzelit.
The wizard had a certain reputation with the ladies.
Dobrý,
what he had really been up to was the creation of a fake fireball potion that would have impressed the ladies and improved his status. The potion had backfired, causing a fortnight of sleep.
Nářez, se mi líbí. To jsem asi neměl schazovat. A večkejte, ale jak já se tam dostanu? Já, to jsem... Ty seš v trotlo. Počkej, teď já můžu čarovat, že jo? Čáry máry, čáry máry. Aha, takže takhle se tam dostanu, okej. To zase tak blbej, ne jsem? dobrý. Jo? Nice. Teď se jo. Dáme si sem. Snad nes... Teď jsem chtěl říct, snad nespadne. Tak. Dobrý. To by mohlo být, ne? Jo. Houpy, 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 houpy. Tady máme nějaké money. Aha. Okay. To se mi fakt líbí tohle. A co s tou bednou? To víc nepotřebuju. Dobrý, jak pokračujeme dále. Tohle si zase odčarujem, zvednem. A jedem. Jo, ještě bych si to... Že jsem si sem měl dát ty bedny? Potion mana. Čárujem. Jo, takhle. Aha. Takhle obráceně. Dolů to víc nepůjde? Ne? Tak co tohle? Ne? Yeah. Magická kostka se zubama. Nic. By bylo... Sice to neseberu ty poušny nebo co to je, ale...
The wizard saw a glimmering light coming from the shrine. No one had been able to visit it for centuries.
My darling, why the painful look on such a pretty face? What is this object you are holding on to? How did you get here?
The wizard touched the thief's hand, and then the object. His hand got stuck.
What kind of trickery is this?
For once, the wizard was more interested in magic than anything else. He was also afraid for his dear life. But there was someone nearby who welcomed a challenge.
Takže challenge. Proč by mě nebavili, že?
At the other end of the Astral Academy, a knight had been practicing
his skills
to battle the undead and prove himself worthy of joining the king's army. Between me and you, he did not quite understand what undead meant.
Jážeš.
He chose to be the bravest knight of all.
Jsem asi neměl.
The knight felt it was his duty to protect the Astral Academy during this time of despair. He was on the lookout for anything unusual.
Jako rozbito. No to asi nerozbije. Dobrý, dobrý. Tak jedem dále. Jo. OK. Počkat, 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 počkat. Jo. Já už se nedivím lidi, že ta hra je fakt tak dobrá, ty animace a všechno, to je super. Co je? Jaj. Počkej, on se nemůže skrčit. Jo. Aha, já se u toho můžu pohybovat. Dobrý, to bychom měli. Tak jo, tři bratři, teda dva bratři a jedna sestra.
Was this the knight's day of honor?
The král skřetu, nebo co?
To himself, to protect the shrine and the academy. Nothing could stand in his.
What's going on?
The knight joined in, taking a firm grip of the object.
Takže na tom si sáhnou tři lidi?
In a way that only a mighty warrior can.
Oh no, this doesn't bode well.
What doesn't bode well?
There was a flash of light, and the wizard, the thief, and the knight. Simply disappeared.
Jo, rychlo cestování výtahem.
Our new heroes were overwhelmed by the effect of the mysterious object. The wizard tried hard to remember everything he'd learned of the shrine and its artifact. His mind raced through ancient tales and legends. Finally, the wizard remembered. The treasure, the ancient object, was a device that could bind souls together. How it worked, he did not know. But he knew that it was connected to the legend of the Guardian, whose earthly remains had been buried in the catacombs deep underneath the Astral Academy. The tomb resided right below the shrine. The wizard could not explain it, but he was sure the object was called the Trine. The knight didn't care. A more pressing concern was on his mind.
Tak jo, já se tady s váma u prvního oťuku rozloučím a natočím ještě jeden minimálně. Doufám, že se vám to líbilo. Mně se to osobně líbilo v pustyni a zase příště s Maserem tady u Trin budeme pokračovat v další cestě. Čauky.
The thief remained silent.